Plus, it was a windy day all across North Alabama and southern Tennessee, coupled with dry conditions and drought, doesn't exactly make for safe weather conditions. I would not recommend having a bonfire this evening. It's just not safe for that. Our drought conditions do continue to worsen. Now almost all of us in a level 3 drought, which is classified as severe. And unfortunately, it's going to be a while before we see some relief in sight. We'll have some pockets of cloud cover move in overnight tonight, and we'll keep a light breeze, but we won't have those gusty wind conditions that we had earlier today. At 8 o'clock, temperatures sitting in the upper 60s, and then we'll cool off even more from there. When you're first finishing that cup of coffee tomorrow morning and heading out the door to church or to brunch, it'll be 60 degrees with a mix of clouds and sunshine on tap. By the time we head through the rest of the afternoon, we'll have more and more sunshine at 77 degrees for your high temperature, which is right about average for this time of year. Speaking of, those temperatures are going to stay beautiful for us for the remainder of your 10-day forecast. We're talking wake ups in the upper 40s and low 50s this work week, with high temperatures in the upper 70s and low 80s. By the time we get to next work week, our wake up temperatures even warmer, and we're sitting steady at those 70s and 80s before more rain returns next Monday and next Tuesday. It's going to be a while before we have those showers back here in North Alabama and southern Tennessee.